practice maths. Today in this video we are going to find the solutions of matrices chapter. In this is a chapter of first inter first year maths. In this 3b exercise section 2 we are going to find the solutions in this video. Now starting with the first question here. Now here first question is given that what is the first question here? If a is equal to 300 030 003 is a matrix given by 3x3 matrix is given here, then find the value of a power of 4 here. Now solution here. So a power of 4 we have to find. So first we have to find a square into a square. This is also will come. Okay. So a square I will try to find out. A square is equal to a into a is equal to. So 300 030 003. Okay. So into same. See 300 030 003 will come here. Okay. So in this if we multiply with this with it will become so this into this no okay so 3 3 9 okay so 0 into 0 0 plus okay 0 1 0 into 0 plus 0 here again 3 into 0 0 and 0 into 3 0 plus 0 plus 0 0 into 0 0 plus here again this 3 into 0 0 so 0 into 0 0 plus 0 will come here. Okay, again 0 3 0 0 so this width and 3 into 0 0 plus and 0 into 0 0 so this will come like this. So 0 into 0 0 plus 3 3 9 will come here and 0 into 0 0 so here this will also total values will come as 0 here. So again with this total, this one we have to do here. So 0 into 3, 0 plus 0 plus 0 will come. Again this is also 0 plus 0 plus 0 will come. So here 0 plus 9 plus 0 will come here. This 3 3 9 in the last term will come. Okay, this is a 0 will come. So total value will become 9 0 0 0 9 0 0 0 9 will come. Okay. So this is will come here. So it will become actually we can write it as 3 square 0 0 0 3 square 0 0 0 3 square we can write it as. Means see here if I take a power of 2 though, so it will coming as 3 square 3 square 3 square. Again if we do a power of 3 though, it will become 3 power of 3 0 0 0 3 power of 3 0 0 0 3 power of 3 will come here. Okay, now so again a power of 4 also will come as 3 power of 4 0 0 0 3 power of 4 will come 0 0 0 3 power of 4 will come here. This is a matrix will come here. So from this a power of 4 we can common from the 3 power of 4 from this matrices it will become 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 will come here. So 3 power of 4 is equal to 3 3 ja 9 9 3 ja 27 27 3 ja 81 will come here. 81 into something what 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. From this we can write it as a power of n is equal to also. So if a power of n 0 0 0 b power of n 0 0 0 c power of n we can write it as. If I take any numbers of a b c like a comma b comma c as an integer if we take though. So this will come here. Okay, so this we can use the formula as whenever it has a zeros. Okay, only in the diagonal form there is only one there, so we can do easily here. So this is the end of this first question. Now moving to the next question. Now third question, it is very important here solution. So if a is equal to is given here, what that given 1 minus 2 1 and 0 1 minus 1 is given and again 3 minus 1 and 1 is given here. Okay, in this we have to find a cube first. Okay, a cube means okay a cube means a square into a, so means I will do first a square here. Okay, a square, so 1 minus 1 sorry this is minus 2 and 1 0 1 minus 1 and 3 minus 1 and 1 here. If we multiply with this one though, so here we multiplication we have to do no. Again we have to check once 1 minus 1 minus 2 1 so right 0 0 minus 1 okay right every question is right. Okay, we will multiply. So 1 into this row into this column, no? Okay, so first we'll get that one. So this is 3 by 3 matrices and this is 3 by 3 matrices. We'll get as a 3 by 3. So 1 ja 1 only. So minus 2 into 1, so minus 2 into 0 plus 0. So 1 into 3 plus 3. 1 2 ja minus 2 and 2 into 1 minus 2 will come here. And again 1 into minus 1 minus 1 will come here. And 1 into here 1 1 ja 1 and minus 2 into play minus 1 plus 2 and here 1 into here 1 this is 1 1 into 1 how much plus 1 here okay plus 1 here again we have to do this one so 0 into 1 0 plus 1 into 0 0 plus minus 1 into 3 minus 3 here minus 3 will come. And again, minus, 0 into minus 2, 0, and 1 into 1, plus 1 will come. Here, minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1 will come here. And again, 0 into 1, 0, plus 1 into minus 1, minus 1, plus minus 1 into 1, here, plus 1. Minus 1 into 1, minus 1 here also. Minus 1 also will come here. So again, 3 into oh, like this row into these totals, no? So these totals. So 3 1 ja 3 plus minus 1 into 0 0 1 3 ja 3 plus 3 and 3 1 3 2 ja 6 minus 6 minus 1 into 1 minus 1 here will come 3 1 1, 1 into 1 minus 1 will come here minus 1 again 3 1 ja 3 plus minus into minus plus 1 ja 1 okay 1 1 ja 1. So this total value will come here, a square is equal to. So this will become, what we can write it as, 4, addition, 1 plus 3, 4. This is minus 5 will come here. And this is 4 will come here. And this is minus 3 will come here. And this is plus 2 will come here. This is minus 1, minus 1, minus 2 will come. Here, 6. Here, minus 8. Here, 5 will come here. So this is will come here, what is this, a square. So again a square into a we have to do okay so this will into so see this is a square value so here we got this a square value okay this one which one this one okay so after this we have to multiply with the a no so I'm doing directly here 1 minus 2 1 here 0 1 minus 1 and 3 minus 1 and 1 here so I'm doing directly with this multiply with this a into a square okay so this is a square actually this is a means it will become a cube will come here okay now if you multiply with that one though it will become this into this no 4 1 ja 4 plus 5 into 0 0 plus 4 3 ja 12 okay again 4 into 2 minus 2 minus 8 5 1 ja minus 5 and 4 man 4 1 ja minus 4 so again 4 into 1 4 so 5 into minus 5 1 so plus 5 again 4 1 ja plus 4 here completion of matrices here with this one minus 3 into 1 minus 3 plus 2 into 0 plus 0 here and minus 2 into 3 ja 6 minus 6 here minus 3 into 2 plus 6 2 1 ja 2 and minus 2 into minus 1 plus 2 and here 6 like minus 3 to minus 3 into 1 minus 3 minus 3 sir 2 into minus 1 minus 2 2 into minus 2 into 1 minus 2 so 6 in 6 into 1 6 plus this 6 8 into 0 0 and 5 3 ja plus 15 and again what we have come here 6 1 6 2 ja 12 minus 12 and 8 2 1 ja minus 8 and 5 1 ja minus 5 6 1 ja 6 minus 8 into minus 1 plus 8 5 1 ja 5 so it will become what will be the like matrices will come means here 12 plus 4 16 will come here 12 plus 4 16 will come and here minus 9 minus 17 will come and here plus 4 5 5 plus 4 13 will come, 13 will come here. So again this is minus 9 will come here, minus 9, this is the 10 will come, and this is 4 minus 7 will come here, and again 6 plus 6 21 will come here. This total will become like 13 plus 20 minus 25 will come now. So minus 25 will come, and again 6 plus 8 if what is this one, 8 plus 5, 8 plus 5 is equal to how much will come, 19 will come here. So this is 19. So a cube we got, and a square we got, and a no we know. So this we have to do. So after doing this, what we have to find the value. So that we'll do in the next page. So this is total equation we have to find here. So a cube is equal to already we got, and a square we got, and a is equal to we know, and I is also we know. So we submit this total values in this one. So here first a cube is equal to 16 minus 17 and 13, and here minus 9, here 10, minus 7, here 21, 25, minus and 19 here, and here minus 3 a square. So minus 3 into a square value is this one, 4, minus 5, 4, and minus 3 2, minus 2, and here 6, minus 8, and 5 here, and minus a. So a is equal to what is that? So this one, even question, minus 2, 1, and 0, 1, and 1, minus 1 here, 3, minus 1, and 1 here. So after that, minus 3 into I. I is equal to what? 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. So this will get here. So after that, this into 3, 4, 12. Okay. So we'll write here 16 minus 3, 4, 12, and 3, 5, 15, minus into minus plus 15. This minus into this. So after that, 3, 4, 12, minus 12. Okay, minus 12 will come here. Okay. So sorry, dear students, here. So first 3, 4, 12 here, up to here only we have to do here. So I will erase this one. So I will erase this one. No, okay. So here, what is this means here? So 16 first term, in this first term, 3, 4, 12, this first term here, minus into 1, minus 1 is the first term here. And again 3, 1, 3, minus 3 is the first term here. So this we have to take here. So okay, and second terms, 17 minus 17 here, 3, 5, 15 plus minus into minus plus 15 here. After that middle term, this one, minus 2. Okay, so 3 into 0 plus 0 here. Okay, now next one, 13 here I will write 13, and after that 3, 4, 12, minus 12, and here next term minus 1, and here plus 0 will come. So this is the value of next term. So again here with this one we have to start here, 9 minus 9 here we have to take, minus 9, 3 3 is equal to how much, minus 3 is there, na? So minus 3 into minus plus 3, 3 ja 9 plus 9, so plus 9 here, plus 9. So again what is over here, this over, so here 0 there, plus 0 here, also 0 there, plus 0. So again here 10, we have to take 10. After that 3 2 ja 6, minus 6 here, 3 this over, na? So here again 1 there, minus 1, minus 1 will come here. Again this is 1, minus 3 will come here. Okay, after that this one, minus 7. Okay, 3 2 ja 6, plus 6, here minus there, na? Minus into minus plus. So now here what will come here? Oh no. Yes, here again what is there, 1 is there, na? So this is 1 only, so here minus into minus plus 1, plus 1 here, again 3 into 0 plus 0 will come here, and again here 21 there, 21, and here 3 6 18, minus 18, and this over, na? So here 3 minus 3 here, 0 plus 0 will come here, and after that minus 25, minus 25, and here 3 6 18, plus 18. 3 8 24 plus 24, and 3 5 sorry idikkada iskodu. So okay, the minus into minus, plus 1 here, 3 into 0 0 plus 0 here, last term here 19, and 3 5 ja 15 minus 15, and minus into 1 minus 1 here, 3 1 ja 3 minus 3. The total value will become comma is, so 16 minus 2 4 4 plus 4 0. So here minus 19 minus 4 will come here. This is minus, where this minus 2 came here, second term, so this is second term. Here minus into minus, this minus is there, so minus into minus, plus 8 will come here, so it will become, so this is 17, this is minus 17, it will become 0. And here this is minus 13 and 13, 0. So plus 9 minus 9, 0. Here total this is 10, minus 10, this is plus 10, 0. And here this is 7, minus 7, 0. Here minus 21 plus 21, 0 will come. Here this 25 plus minus 25, 0 will come here. And minus 15, minus 1, 16, minus 19, minus 19 and plus 19 will become 0 here. So total 3 by 3 value is a 0 here. 0 will come here. So this is null set of 3 by 3. Okay, na? So this is end of the second, third question. So very long question. Okay, now moving to the next question. Dear students, here fourth question is given as, so what is given if I is equal to 1001 and then E is equal to 0100, then show that the AI plus BE whole cube is equal to A cube I plus 3A square BE, where I is a unit matrices order of 2. Here he is saying order of 2 means 2 by 2 here. Okay, so I is, now solution will come like this. First, what we have, what is given here, so first we'll have to take AI plus BE whole cube here. Okay, na? So in this first we have to find AI plus BE. So AI is, AI plus BE is equal to A into I. I is equal to 1001 and plus BE into E is equal to 0100. Okay, 0100 here. Now from this what we get? A into 1, A into 0, 0, 0, A will get. And after that we will get as B into 0, 0, so 0, B, 0, 0 will get here. So if we add this one, to A, B, 0, A, this total will get here. Which one? A, I plus B, E. So we have to do whole cube of this one, whole cube of this total thing. So that will get the answer here. Okay, if we think that this total left side is equal to LHS, so this total is LHS, so we'll doing that. So first this is AI plus BE. If we do whole square, though, it will become multiply with the same thing, A B 0 A. Okay, so this into this we have to do, so A into A square, so B into 0 0 plus 0, so A into B A B plus B into A, AB also will come here again, 0 into something 0 and A into 0 plus 0 here will come, and 0 into B 0 plus A into A square will come here. So what will come here? A square 2AB 0 A square will come. Again we have to multiply, A cube we have to find, A cube this one, so this total cube we have to find. So already we did square here, we got the value of this one. Again we have to do with the A B 0 A, it will become so it will become A I plus B E whole power of 3 will come here. So this total, okay, na, is equal to, now answer will come as this multiply into this na, so this into this, yes, so is equal to here where we'll write A square into A cube, and 2 AB into 0 plus 0, so A square into B A square B plus 2AB into A 2A square B. Okay, so again 0 into A 0 plus A square into 0 0, and 0 into B 0 plus A square into A cube. So what we have get, like a cube and 3 a square b and 0. So this is 3 a square b and a cube will get. We got. So this is the ai plus be whole cube is equal to. Okay, so what we have got, this is equal to, but now we have to prove this one also. Here we have to show proof. Okay, so this is RHS we have to find, and already we find the LHS. LHS is equal to this one. Okay, so this we got, and RHS also we have to find. Now in this question only given that this is LHS and this is RHS. This I am taking this. Now I will prove this one. Okay, so these are LHS is equal to RHS. I will prove. Now here a cube into I is equal to what? 1001. Na? So given question only that one only. Yeah? So I is equal to 1001. So 1001 plus 3 a square b into e is equal to what? 0100 is given here. Okay. So is equal to this is equal to. So is equal to a cube 0 plus 0. A cube will come here. If we multiply with this one, though, with this one will get. And plus here 3 a square into b, so something this will come 0, 3 a square b, and again 0 will come. So if we add these two things, so it will become a cube 3 a square b and 0 a cube will come. So this is answer of RHS is equal to so means LHS is equal to RHS. So if you want to do from I will tell one some easy problem, easy solution here. So from this only we can common a cube. If we can common a cube, it will become 1 and 0. 0 I will write here 1 and plus 3 a square b into 0100 I will write. So here only we can conclude it one. So but if you want to take LHS and RHS some like that, if you can, you can take. Okay, this is the process that one for this one. Okay. Now second question is given, that solution here. So what is given? If a is equal to, so a is equal to already given, so that one 1 1 and 3 5 2 6 and minus 2 minus 1 minus 3 is given here. So what we have to find? A cube. Now so a cube means a square into a, we can say, we can do. Now first I will do a square here, my dear students. A square means a into a, we can write 1 1 3 5 2 6 minus 2 minus 1 and minus 3 into same thing 1 1 3 5 2 6 minus 2 minus 1 and minus 3. So if you do multiplication to, so 1 into, so this total into this total, no? So minus so 1 into 1 1 plus 1 into 5 5 plus and 3 2 ja 6 minus 6. Okay, so again 1 into 1 1 and 1 into 2 plus 2 and 3 into minus 1 minus 3 and again 1 into 3 3 and 1 6 ja 6 minus 6 and 3 3 ja 9 minus 9. Okay, so this will got here, we got this one. And 5 1 ja 5 plus 2 5 ja, so 2 5 ja is equal to how much? 10. So 6 2 ja minus 12 6 2 ja minus 12 and again 5 into 1 5 plus 2 into 2 4 and again 6 into minus 1 minus 6 again 5 into 3 15 and again 2 6 12. So that is minus 6 or only 6 only 6 2 6 12, so plus 12 and again 6 3 minus 18 here minus 18 will come here. This is 12 minus 18 again minus 2 into minus 2 into 1 minus 2 minus 1 into 5 minus 5 here minus 3 2 minus 2 plus 6 here. So minus 1 into 1 1 into minus 2 will come here minus 1 into 2 minus 2 and minus 3 into 1 minus plus 3 here minus 2 into 3 minus 6 will come minus 1 into 6 minus 6 minus 3 into 3 minus 9 plus 9 plus 9. So this will come total as so this will become what we can say minus 1 plus 1 is equal to how much? 0 will come here. 0. This plus 3 minus 3 also 0 will come here. And this, what is this? This is equal to plus 6, this one. 3, 3, 9, plus 6. This is plus 6 will come here. This is 0. 0 will come. Again, this 15, 3 will come here. Which one? 3. Answer will come here. And again, this for 9, 9 minus 3, 3 will come. So, this is, how much will come? This is 27, 27, 8, minus 7, 7 will come here. So, this is 1, minus 1 will come here. And this is minus 4 plus 3, minus 1 will come here. And this is minus 12 plus minus 3 will come here. Minus 3 will come here. So again we have to do what we have to do. A square into this is A square up to now. And again we have to do multiply with the A. So into A. So A is equal to what? 1, 1, 3 and 5, 2, 6. Again minus 2, minus 1 and minus 3. So this will we have to do here. If we do this one though, it will become a big process. Okay, so this into this one, okay, this one and this one. So 0 into something, 0 plus 0 plus 0 will come here. Okay, and again 0 plus 0 plus 0 will come. So with this we multiply with this column though, so it will come. So again this row into this column is equal to actually 0 plus 0 plus 0 will only come. Okay, again we use this row and with this three columns. Okay, so 3 to 1 ja 3 plus 3 2 ja 3 5 ja 15. Okay, and 7 3 7 2 ja 7 2 ja how much? Minus 14 we can write it in a. Okay, so yeah, here 9 will come. I'm sorry, I forgot that one. This is 27 minus 18 is equal to 9. I thought it's 7, so 9. So where we have, where we are, 9 to ja minus 18. Okay, minus 18 will come here. And again 3 into 1, 3 into 1, 3 plus ikkada 3 2 ja 6 plus 9 1 ja minus 9, minus 9. And again 3 3 ja 9 plus 3 6 ja 18. Okay, 18 here, 9 3 ja minus 27 here. Okay, minus this total row into this three columns again. So minus 1 into minus 1, minus 1, and plus minus 1 into 5, minus 5, and again minus 3 into minus 2, plus 6 we can write now. So plus 6 we can write. So minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1, 1, minus 1. Here 1 into 2, minus 2 will come here, and 3 into what we can say, 3 into minus 2, so plus 6 we can, this is minus, no, here 3 to plus 3, plus 3 will come here, and again what will come here, 1 minus 1 into 3, minus 3, and minus into 6, minus 6, here minus 3 into minus 3, plus 9, here total will become, so this two is 0 already we know, so this is 0, this is 0, so this is 18, minus 18, 0. Plus 9, minus 9, 0. This 27, 0 will become. Okay. So this minus 6, minus 6, plus 6, 0. Minus 3, plus 3, 0. Minus 9, plus 9, 0. So total 3 by 3 is a 0 set. Say A cube is equal to null set. We got this one here. Okay. Now this is the end of this section 2 only here. Section 3 is also there. So what we have did this in this video means second section, first question we did, and second question we did, third question we completed here, okay, and fourth question we completed here. So four questions are there in the second section. So this is the end of today, section 2. Okay, 3b, four questions are very, very important. Okay, the